As a language model, I don't have real-time information or the capability to browse the internet. I was last trained on data up until 2021. Hence, I don't have any specific information about events that occurred in 2022. However, I can still help answer questions based on the knowledge I have. Is there anything specific you would like to know?